First time we see the new Shah arriving at Parliament House to take over the reins of office in succession to his abdicated father. Shapur Mohammadreza, the former Crown Prince, now occupies the peacock throne. Inside are assembled his cabinet ministers to witness the taking of the oath.